It was finally ready to go. That's the marble run. I use it to invite people to engage with things in the studio. They find it interesting and fun to try. And then pretty soon I've got them drawing a horse, which is good for them, and that helps release their creative spirits. So I have found the repositories are all arranged and shelved. They contain 40 years of journaling, and they're the core of the timeline project. They're accessible. I can get in and out, and they feel less overwhelming. Up at the top is there are some symbolic power helping tools along the way. This is a magic wand that I made for my now adult children when they were little. Little mountain, feng shui mountain, with some horse imagery inside. And then this is a symbolic attic, which in some ways I have a hard time explaining how it is integral to the project, but it is. The gargoyles, you know, reflect bad energy out of the sacred space, kind of like a cathedral. And the rabbit is all about energy, procreative energy, to create. Love you.